Well, I started writing and making up my own little stories when I was in second and third grade. And I had a teacher in third grade, Sister De Maria, who praised my writing. And so every day I would go home and write a poem for her. And I can tell you one of the poems if you'd like to hear it. It's "The sun, the sun, the sun must run, must run, must run, for it is like a hot, hot bun. And inside that bun, there is a big, big nun," because all my teachers were nuns. So I wrote a lot of poems about nuns, and you can rhyme nun with a lot of things. It's kind of fun. So I'm not saying these were great poems, but I was learning how to play around with words on the page. And that was something that was really helpful for me. And I found it to be very pleasurable. I wanted to keep doing it.